Welcome back, superstars. Today, I will show you a super fun and easy way to learn your 3x table using a simple tic-tac-toe trick. By the end of this video, you'll know how to quickly remember the 3x table without breaking a sweat. Let's get started. The first thing we need is a grid. Imagine a standard tic-tac-toe board with 9 squares. Got it? This will be the base for our trick. Next, we'll fill this grid with numbers. Let's begin with the 1's digits. Starting at the bottom leftmost column and going from bottom to top. Write 1, 2, and 3. In the second column, going from bottom to top, write 4, 5, and 6. In the last column, write 7, 8, and 9. Finally, write a 0 outside of the grid. Next, we'll fill the grid with 10's digits. This time, we start with the top row and go across. In the first row, we write a 0 in front of each number. In the second row, we write 1 in front of each number. In the third row, we write 2 in front of all the numbers. Finally, write a 3 in front of the 0 outside the grid. There you have it. We have just completed the entire 3x table from 3x1 to 3x10. Let's have a closer look. Start from the top left box. 3x1 equals 3. 3x2 equals 6. 3x3 equals 9. 3x4 equals 12. 3x5 equals 15. 3x6 equals 18. 3x7 equals 21. 3x8 equals 24. 3x9 equals 27. 3x10 equals 30. Let's test it out. What's 3x7? Look at the grid. It's 21. What's 3x9? It's 27. What's 3x4? It's 12. Let's do a quick review. Write the 1's digits like this. Fill the 10's digits like this. And that's it. You've now got a super easy way to learn the 3x table using this tic-tac-toe trick. You'll be multiplying in your head like a pro in no time if you practice. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fun math tricks. Thanks for watching.